So I am Zainab Ghazi and I'm pursuing my graduation from the Department of the Biochemistry that comes under the Faculty of Life Sciences. So today the Biochemistry Department offers bachelor's, master's as well as PhDs. The Biochemistry Department broadly deals with the researches that are regarding protein biochemistry, mechanistic biochemistry and clinical biochemistry. The laboratories in the department have a state-of-art equipments with a world-class apparatus. The teachers here or the mentors do not teach us what to think. They taught us how to think so that the students can make their own way towards academic intelligence and innovative endeavors. In the present teachers that we have at our biochemistry department, we are blessed to have Professor S.M. Hadi, who worked with Werner Arber, who is a Nobel Prize winner for the discovery of restricted endonucleases. So we are so fortunate to be in contact with such great minds, and we owe it to them that today the biochemistry department is giving out such well-trained students. The people who have graduated from biochemistry department are working all around the world. We have Dr. Asim Rizvi, who after his master's went to Ohio for his post-graduation. And this is because he was the member of the Obama Singh Fellowship that we have at Aligarh Muslim University. And we also have Hargobind Fellowship. And there are many, there are a series of students that are following that fellowship, which helps us in our recruitment after the graduation, after the post-graduation. The basic criteria to get into the biochemistry department is the entrance that is conducted around end of the May, and the forms are available around March. The criteria that you need is you have to pass 12th, and you need subjects like physics, chemistry, and biology. That is necessary. If you have an optional mathematics, that would be okay too. So all students are welcome with fresher and newer perspectives. Thank you.